Join us on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
Hi guys, I hope you're very well. Welcome to my studio by the sea and another episode of Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. A huge thanks for being with us, guys, especially if you're a member of the Sunsets family since we started all the way back in 2013. And if you're new to the show, you can always go back and download and listen to every single episode of the show so far on your favorite podcast app or Mixcloud. That is 436 hours of eclectic electronic music, and I'm just sitting here thinking what I could have been doing for those 436 hours instead of this. Anyway, listen, some of you might be on holiday, some of you might be around the pool or on the beach, guys. Now listen, I hope you've had a good week. I've been busy literally doing stuff for the album. I keep talking about it. The album is going to drop at the end of next week. All very excitable stuff. You've heard a lot of it. I think next week we might do a very special show where we play you most of the album back to back. So looking forward to that. And really, next coming up in the next 60 minutes, we've got music to listen to from Jody Wisternoff, Adam Butler, Alex Metric, Looking Back Classic from Sacha, and stuff from myself. We'll be giving another world premiere for something from the new album just finished, straight out of the studio and onto the show. And we will be hearing a soundtrack selection chosen by one of you guys as well. And this week comes from a 2014 coming of age movie. First up, another track from the new Fred Again and Brian Eno album, Secret Life. We played some of it last, in fact, we opened the show with it last week. And this one is called Chest.
Thank you. guy. What's he got to say?
Thank you.
Okay, another stunning piece of music there from Leaving Laurel. It's called From Nothing Came Something, and You Lasted a Lifetime. And it's from the new album When the Quiet Comes, which was written and produced as a tribute to former band member Piers Fulton, who we sadly lost to suicide a couple of years ago. The band now consists of Gordon Huntley and Piers's older brother, Griff Fulton, who stepped in to continue his brother's legacy. And it's really rather beautiful. Go and find that on Apple, Spotify, or whatever you listen to your music on, guys. Now, talking of new music, we always like to get you guys on the Sunset Family here some of the new stuff first before anyone else. And I like to think of you as my guinea pigs. Yes. That might be misconstrued. But anyway, listen, here is something from the new album, guys. It's out in about a week's time. This track is called The Belief. Thank you.
Give me the secrets of your heart and of your mind. In the darkness that surrounds me now, there is no peace of mind. Your careless words undo me, leave the thought of us behind.
Okay, that one of mine again. That was the Thrillseekers remix of No Early Morning. I haven't heard that for a while. I heard it again this week and thought, oh, we're going to play that. It's still really lovely. That was something brand new from me as well. This is just my show, really. It's just a vehicle to play my music and hear me talking about me, some stuff from me and what I've been up to. Let's talk about me. Anyway, that was The Belief. Something new. Let me know on the socials what you think. It's Nick Chicane on the Twitter and the Facebook is Chicane Music. And time now for something that isn't me. It's the soundtrack selection. It's a chance for one of you guys to take control of the show for 5 minutes every week. We ask people to call the voicemail on +44 800 776 5112 and leave us a short message introducing yourselves, telling us about your favourite piece of music from a film, a TV, computer game or advert. And this week, we've had a very international message from Gareth, who is in Melbourne. Take it away, Gareth.
Hey, Nick, my name's Gareth from Melbourne, Australia. Listening to my favourite European DJ, that'd be you, in my current hometown of Nashville in America. How's that for an international connection today? Hey, Nick, I've got a great song suggestion for you today. It's from a 2014 film called The Fault in Our Stars. if you're really adventurous, there's actually two versions of this song. They're both fantastic. The artist is M83. The song is called Wait. So that's the version that's slow and mellow and fantastic. But there is a faster version. It's the remix by Kygo. M83, Wait, and the remix from Kygo. I hope you play it. I hope you enjoy it. Choose either of them, or if you're adventurous, like I said, choose both of them. Love your show, mate. Keep up the great work.
Give your tears to the tide.
We'll be right back.
Was brand new from Dutch artist David Folkebrant alongside John Gregory with Intertwined. Before that was up-and-coming producer and DJ from Liverpool, Adam Butler, with his latest tune called Show Me. We also heard an old show favourite and very good friend of mine, Bristol's Jody Wisternoff, of course, with the unmistakable voice of Sian Evans and the wonderful The Bridge. Okay, before all of those was the soundtrack selection. French electronic band M83, of course, with Dreaming, which was used in the 2014 film The Fault in Our Stars. And that was picked out by Gareth, who's from Melbourne, and he was calling in from Nashville. And can I just say, Gareth, that was a textbook soundtrack selection. You sound like a natural radio presenter, unlike me, who hosts this and talks a load of garbage. If you fancy a go, you don't have to be as polished as Gareth. You can just start again and re-record it as many times as you want. You just got to call the voicemail line any time of day. I'm not there. It's just a recording, guys. And tell us what soundtrack you like to hear, why you like to hear it. The number to call is +44 800 776 5112. I know that number in my sleep. Now, yet more new music. This is the latest from Grammy award-winning producer Alex Metric, who's got a 6-track EP out this week, which is more or less an album, and taken from it is a collaboration with Dangereux, which is French for dangerous.
Please.
Right, you just heard my Back Pedals remix of Make You Stay. Before that, I played you a rather beautiful piece of progressive house, brand new from another producer from the Netherlands. It's been a bit of a Netherlands show this week. A young guy called Jope van Kutsem. I think that's his name. All Dutch people called van. Is every Dutch person got a van in the middle? I don't know. Just throwing it out there. He goes under the name Jope or Jope and has been making tunes since 2020. And that was Hearts Don't Forget, and it features Sarah DeWarren on vocals. She's got a rather lovely voice. That's nearly all we've got time for, guys. Thank you for joining me on Sunsets, wherever you are in the world. If you're listening on the radio and you'd like to hear it again, go to your favourite podcast app, grab it for free for every 7 days, or listen to all the previous episodes on mixcloud.com/.com/.com/. I can't read out web addresses. That just sounds ridiculous. It's not proper English. nick.slash.chicane/.. Please share the word. Please share the love as well. I'm coming to the end of the script and I'm really losing it now. If you know anyone that would like to enjoy the show, guys, please send them my way and get them hooked. Find me on Facebook, that well-known social media behemoth. You can find me on Instagram or Twitter. Otherwise, I shall see you in the same place in 7 days, everybody. There's one thing I need to mention on the show, is that we are going to be doing the Sunsets show live down in Bristol at The Wave. Now, The Wave is an inland surfing sort of resort place. It's absolutely amazing and awesome and incredible if you're a surfer. We're going to be down there on Saturday the 17th between 6:30 and 9:30. I'm going to do the radio show live, and then I'm going to do a mix afterwards for a couple of hours. Barbecue, a few beers, what could possibly go wrong? I'm going to leave you with a stone cold classic from 1999, one of the original DJ superstars and pioneers of our scene, people, Alexander Coe, better known as Sasha. This is Expander. See you next week.
get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.